Yes.
You okay there? Oh, fuck. Press assistance.
Be right back. I'm gonna get something to drink. Real quick.
Is that smoking in the background again?
Dad! Stop smoking pot! Everybody else knows it. Eating peanuts doesn't make you cough. Yeah, but I mean, I also know that you're a lying sack of shit, so.
Whoa!
Yeah, I love you. Okay.
Small ads came after me.
A party member has been defeated.
This is madness. This is madness.
Running back.
Hold on.
I'm sorry if I made you guys wait. It's gonna be, I'm gonna take a break after this because I gotta go do some stuff. Go buy some eggs, laundry.
And whatnot.
Yeah, the usual, you know.
The usual.
Yeah, we can do 3-1. Hey, Q, are you recording yourself? Are you, like, I don't know if you're recording.
Wait, we're doing 3-1 like this?
Yep.
Okay then, I guess. We're ready?
Wait, where's Red?
Wait, Red.
Oh, I see him, never mind.
I'm sorry, I was watching the anime while you were getting back.
Okay, let's go. To be honest, I think it would have been better to just do on this one. Peanut butter. Peanut butter.
Shit. Too bad using soul burn doesn't reset the cooldown of your soul burn.
That'd be fucking broken.
That'd be broken and weird.
That would be fucking awesome.
My Hanmon Sovereign gives you an iframe.
Yeah, that's the same thing for Fighting Spirit.
Yeah, it gives you an iframe and then.
That we kill this and that we knock stuff. Peanut butter!
But then it says, like, resets all cooldowns, even though it already does it. But it says it resets all cooldowns, so I guess, like, those cooldowns that say that I'm unable to reset them, I think it'll reset them. You got the stun?
Yeah.
Okay.
Good shit. Fine spirit going out. Ah, shit, that means I'm glad to dodge peanut butter. Peanut butter. Oh, is it on me or?
Oh, it's on you.
Ours is on me.
Okay. You guys think you'll make it?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Well, actually, yeah, you guys will hardly make it.
Oh yeah, we accidentally got Pappy's achievement.
Oh, nice.
We weren't really trying to do it, we just like did it.
Yeah, we're getting to that point. Wait, why is this one...
I mean, you might want to knock that one down and send it over and iframe his grab.
Who's?
Justin, the gold.
No, it doesn't do that anymore.
It doesn't do it.
It just does it for the shit sake giggles of it. Okay. And just to like trigger people, spiritualize is going out.
Spiritualize
is going out.
Yeah, that's what it's called in Korea. Spiritualize. I think it sounds way better than Soul. I think Sovereign sounds way better, but I don't know.
Fappy, are you sure you don't want to fund?
Just as good.
If Fappy doesn't want to fund, I'll fund.
Okay,
or we
then.
Can bank.
Oh my god, somebody fund before I take these and actually sell them for my own personal profit.
You know what?
Can we just decide? Okay.
Somebody just do it.
I'll fund these starts and then I'll be done.
Oh wow, is that 11? Cool.
That's the one. Yeah.
God damn it, you people, give me your money already. Damn.
Oh my god, I zoned out.
You fucking.
Wow. That was a look.
You. Okay, I'm done.
Now we have to zone. Now me and Pappy have to zone out the next one.
Actually, I'm done with my darts.
Alright, so who's giving me their money now? Q? Fappy? I mean, Q's already giving me her money, but... Fappy? Wait, yeah. have you got to break through already? Not, not yet.
No.
Oh, yeah,
oh wow, you have choose Corp, damn.
Mm-hmm. We have no sin. So,
yep.
Unless she wants to party dandy and or whatever it was called and makes us invisible and then we can just let her do it.
That won't reset the aggro though. I mean, for the party dandy to go through, like, we all have to get hit at the same time, and, you guys hear the dog drinking?
Yeah.
Should we? Is that what that noise is?
That's what that noise is.
Oh, I thought it was, you know, Tibbs down there, you know what I'm saying?
Oh my god.
What?
I don't think it would be that noisy. Red.
Oh my god.
You would need soundproof, like a soundproof room, mm-hmm. like when if he. Anyways.
I'm recording it too, Fappy.
It's okay, man. It's okay. It's all good, you know.
Be sure to record tomorrow's games of Cards Against
Humanity. Oh, this is gonna be awesome tomorrow. I can't wait.
Oh my god, that'll be fucking amazing. No, I'm dead.
Tomorrow's gonna be so much fun. You forgot about the Force Masters in the back.
Yeah, I assumed that I back you. Guess not. It's amazing how, at the beginning of this, like when we started doing this dungeon, it was like so difficult. But now we've just like gotten like everything down.
Yeah.
Besides a few hiccups here and there, but that rarely happens. Now, what the fuck? Yeah, I guess in a sense. Hold up. Random.
Just stay here.
Baby, come back.
Baby, come back.
Oh, oh, really?
I can't live without you.
No, that's not the song I was thinking of.
Oh.
Baby, come back. You can blame it all on me. That one.
Oh, using it then. I mean, not.
I couldn't block the FM projectiles.
Dappy Dappy
Doo,
where are you?
Oh my god, no!
This
is being recorded, remember?
Dappy Power!
I'm done.
I remember watching the Scooby-Doo movies, like, those were pretty good.
Fucking...
What?
Hello?
Dead.
Hi, Bim.
That's not Tim, that's oh. Tim.
Fucking Tim's.
It sounded like Mim, though.
It did.
No, that's, morning voice.
I thought it was Mim, too, but then I was like, wait, I have Bill. So, are you finished with the damage?
I just read what you said, it killed Jeff.
What?
No, I'm talking to Tiv.
Oh.
Said so we need a Machne room for guild chat to Rico.
Yeah, Rico's on his KFM, so
yeah,
careful.
On us, yeah.
Yeah, he's spying on you guys, so just be careful with what you guys say.
That's alright.
No. Continue. I like to see more blackmail. I mean, more flirting.
So Tibbs, Red was very concerned.
Huh?
Where you were going?
Go for it.
Uh-huh.
Just have a headset on, dude. Just have a headset on.
It's none of his fucking business, and he was still very concerned.
So are you finished transporting those drugs?
I'm just very concerned because like yesterday you were with Queen all day. I'm just concerned for your health, you know.
Wow.
I was just wondering.
Your mental fortitude.
Your mental fortitude, and of course, you sound fine. You're okay, right? You're fine, right? You can lie to me if you want to. That's fine, but I mean, like, just tell me that you're fine.
Blink once and you're being held hostage. Blink twice and you're fine.
Just give
with it.
I know Morse code, man. Just blink, bro. Just do it.
Okay. Right. Fabi gets left. Red, you get the rear.
I just want you to know, to Queen, every time, like, when he's typing, that's actually Morse code letting me know that he needs to be free.
So, we can't tell if it's Annie canceling or him trying to commit.
Yeah, when he's Annie canceling, that's SOS, like, over and over again.
Okay, Fabi left, Queen right, Red back.
Mayday.
I appreciate your concern, Red.
Okay, babe.
I'm doing fine, thank you.
My fucking god!
Fabi, you want me to daze? Wanna pick it up? Yes.
Oh, so...
Please, this one doesn't want to be in
the shit's
the
sold, so... Are you ladies' money? Oh, and gentlemen.
Okay. Oh.
Who's the gentleman?
I was gonna say that Queen's the gentleman. I was gonna say that's fine.
It's certainly not Fappy, and I mean, I think Red's a lady, right?
Yeah, because apparently
you're
you have
fancy lady.
You have a bigger Ethan than I do.
Oh yeah, Fappy was in the party.
He's a filthy cunt. Oh, Red, you need help there?
No, I got it.
Oh my god, please don't say that. Fappy fucking triggers me.
Which part of that triggers you?
That always messes me on Skype saying that she's a kawaii lolly, and I'm like, please stop, you are not, you are far from it.
No, Q's an attack helicopter that likes to, like, drop, what was it?
Hatsuki Lowe's.
I identify as an attack helicopter.
An attack helicopter, yeah.
That was good.
I'm like, please stop. You are a horrible person.
Spewing out racisms down at minorities.
Wow. I don't understand why it's racist if it's the truth.
If it's being an attack helicopter is racist?
No. Never mind.
I know.
Okay, tell me what to do. Don't tell me why I'll fucking play my fucking
password. I was asking if you had I wasn't telling you to use it. I was asking if you had it.
Yeah, I have it, but it's just that the draw usually doesn't last this long, so.
Well, fucking, he's not listening!
He wanted to know when Zobran was up, and I'm just like, dude,
I was asking if you have it up.
Yeah, it is up. It was.
Well,
it is right now,
so...
For like 2 seconds.
I'm confused.
There, so now I'm just gonna sit in a corner and cry, because that's as useful as I get.
Good. Go back into your corner.
You know, I'm not even gonna knock down this fucking guy down here.
I'm sorry, Red. I'm sorry.
They're compromising the run.
You do a perfectly mediocre job of... Everything
mediocre, else. Jesus, dude.
To be honest, I think he plays a lot better than Fusiamas.
Oh yeah, Red's a much better warlock than a lot of other warlocks I've encountered.
Every time I play a destroyer and I see a warlock in the fucking party and they don't do what I expect them to do, I get triggered so badly.
But
kind of like how people expect BMs to tank, but apparently when they tell someone else to tank. Like, seriously, I don't understand why people don't understand that BMs are technically tanks.
Yeah, but it is a hard class to play, though. To tank, actually. It is really difficult.
I didn't really play with Kusi, so... I mean, Kusi was geared out the ass, so...
He does his own thing.
Actually, I'm pretty sure every single time I've done something with Akusi, Red has also been in the party. So, I mean, it was cool.
Please tell me you can pick up the box.
Yeah. Who's banking funding? What?
Faffy's funding.
Okay, Faffy.
Just take the fucking darts, Faffy. We're literally giving them to you right now. Other people will be glad to have this, to have a system like this. Something, 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 starving children in Africa would be fine with having a dart system like this.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, yeah. Not everybody could be fed.
Okay, I kinda feel like Queen has that whole survival of the fittest in her brain.
Wait, what?
I'm just kidding.
The whole what?
Survival of the fittest? Like, you know,
oh,
like...
Yeah. Yeah.
Only the strong, only the strong live, the weak, you know, die or whatever. I don't know.
Did Ted leave the Discord? Or mute or deafen or something?
Yeah.
He mute, then he deafened, and then he left.
I just don't want to tab out because I'm recording.
Hooray for dual screens.
So are you actually going to do it or not? Like, are you actually going to change your name to Mischief?
Oh, no.
That'd be awesome. I want you to know that I am going to call my lawyer if you do it.
Oh, fuck you, Red.
Just like, sue you.
No. You don't own the name.
Copyright. I just came up with it.
Of course. Oh, I'm willing for anything else.
That means filthy cunt.
No, but I think I might make an account just for, you know.
Just for shenanigans.
Yeah, just for this, like, character game, whatever.
We'll be smarter
than
videos.
I don't upload videos on my YouTube account. I, mostly troll in the comments. And
so you're one of those people.
Yeah.
I hate those kind of people.
Thanks.
We don't enjoy your comments here.
You can't sit here.
God damn it, Vix.
Hi, Vix. How you doing, Vix? Vix?
Vix Vaporub?
Yeah, the one you rubber.
No.
Yeah, that's what I said from the beginning.
Oh,
just call him Vix.
Oh my god, no. I'm buff. Burn this thing down before.
So every time, Justin gets on, he's like, "Oh, I need to rub Vicks all over my chest." I'm just like, "Good." All
right, out, get out.
I'll take the red one as usual.
Yep. All right, Fappy, you know to go in near the blue one, right?
Fappy, you go near the blue one, and then I'll take care of the red one over here.
Like, I'll be getting... Fabby, go on the other...
Go on the blue side.
Oh, wait. Yeah.
Alright, before the reverse start moving.
Wait, I can't tell where I... Yeah, here.
You ever press S once, and then for some reason your character backsteps?
Okay, is everybody ready?
Ready. It's marked on you.
That's right.
Alright.
Lure that one away.
Fabby, try to...
It's still away. On you. So I'll keep running.
Fine. God damn it, Fabby.
You cast that one down.
Alright.
Okay, we're good.
Okay, see if the draw gets
it. Yeah, it will. I think.
Yeah, I did it. No, I didn't.
Well, it should now for this one.
Frontal.
Up. On me.
Oh fuck.
It's on you, Red.
Oh my god.
Sorry. Alright, it's on me.
Frontal. Okay. We're good.
Switch.
The first one's on. Okay, it's on me.
Oh, did they fix
the F2 character? And F5, yeah.
And the, yeah. The marketplace.
Say again?
The marketplace and the marketplace. Character profiles.
What was wrong with the marketplace?
They brought it down.
Never mind. What were you gonna ask, Zavix?
The character page in Dungeon.
Yeah, that's
the character profile.
Right, yeah, they fixed that. So now it actually shows the +5 from your Sogan's shields, right?
Does it? I don't know.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, I fixed it.
Check that.
Nice. So it shows the actual AP even with the, with that added.
Yeah, but they brought down the marketplace with... I'm gonna die.
Like, it doesn't work at all?
No, well, I mean, no, the market now. It was just down for, like, overnight, right? It was
AOE.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's up now.
Yeah, it's up now.
Yeah.
Okay, like, good.
Yeah, pretty much.
Good, I was gonna panic.
Why?
I don't know, I just thought it'd be funny to say.
Okay, who's...
Is it like saying LOL, but you're not really laughing?
I do that sometimes. Usually when Red...
You do it all the time.
Yeah.
But you don't find me funny. You're trying to, like...
Unbearable.
She just gotta bear with it.
I don't know, Red. I think you're gonna make me go berserk.
Can you both shut up? Jesus fucking Christ. Get out of me.
I don't know, Justin. You might make no sense.
Okay, I have to admit, that one was pretty nice, though.
Come on.
Yeah, they just bury the hatchet.
Okay, so...
Done!
Did you just get up and walk away?
Yeah, I should be able to get True Scorpio today. And then I'll actually be a better person.
Is he back?
Oh, whoa.
Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm back.
Hurry up!
That was a mistake. I was trying to tab back in. And it's
okay, I came back.
Oh shit, I snared already. Fuck. I hope that doesn't mess you over.
Fabby, knock him down or something. Daze or... give me a daze. Damn it. Sorry. That was my bad.
No, Jesus fucking Christ, what the hell happens?
I was tabbed down and I went to tab back in and...
I rage quit for like 2 seconds and this shit happens.
I forgot to pop Sovereign.
Alright, don't distract me. I gotta get the first ball.
Oh. 75% poisons.
I'll get these.
Sorry.
Whoops, wrong bar.
Ice phase. I don't have pavement buff for this one. I mistimed it earlier. Because you fucking degenerates kept messing around.
What?
Group.
Nope. Oh, whoops.
Fuck. Oh my god. Please give me a good face. Fuck. Good face, my butt. He's taking this one. Fappy? Okay.
Actually, Fappy, go left.
Fappy, go left.
Oh,
what?
Oh, I got Reg!
I'll get it.
I can't block this one.
Shit, somebody needs to get the poison because I can't get it.
Where's the second ball?
It's coming back.
There was a delay on that.
It's okay, shit happens.
God damn you, degenerates. No, we're getting fire phases!
It's because we were on fire with those puns, that's why.
Do you want me to rage quit again? I will if I have to. Wow. That's a delay. Nice face. We might be able to burn him down. Nope.
No, not really. Shoot.
Roof. Oh. Fuck!
Oh crap, my cat's dead. Fuck, I wanted to smash it with the cat. Bastard.
Alright. Evan. Ooh, that ornament. What did we get? An ornament.
That's garbage.
Yeah, these are garbage drops. I'll buy the ornament again, I guess.
Yeah, you buy the ornament. Anything else? Just.
You have withdrawn from the auction.